Okay, so I'm back in bed because I feel quite shit. Last night, I just didn't sleep very well. It was like everything, any noise outside or anyone moving in the house or like anything woke me up. So I literally would like wake up every like hour and then be up for like 20 minutes. So I didn't sleep very well. So I've got work in 3.5 hours. I'm gonna try and have like a nap or sleep, maybe 2 hours sleep. But I've sorted the kitchen out pretty much and I just need to sort out my room now. But I've got until Thursday because I said I want the house to be all sorted ready for him to come back. But he's not back for ages, so I've got time. But I'm working tonight and tomorrow and Sunday. After that, I'll be good.
Doesn't have anything to do with Shane.
Maybe.
But how are you gonna know?
Sucks so good, I shouldn't have to fuck for free.
You like that, pal? How's that Pokemon walk going for you? How's your Pokemon walk going?
Very well.
So sad. Why is it next to
him
like that?
Tash, what do you think of this one?
It's disgusting. I hate those.
Do you want to touch it?
No.
Okay, so it is now like 11 o'clock on Saturday night. Me and Tash went out for a drink and just for like a bit of a walk. We just went for one drink at Walkabout. And then went for a walk around town to get that kind of people. But yeah, I've been at work for 10 and a half hours a day and then I worked all last night. So I just thought I'd put the two vlogs together to make one more vlog. So yeah, I'm putting the videos together to make one long vlog instead of doing like 2 minute long ones.